What up, YouTube? I know it's been a minute. I just want to step in here and do a quick video on this new Proline 70 GTO body I got. Now this one on top, this is a Shark RC Scarecrow, which is, you know, Le Mans slash GTO. I don't know, but excuse me. I just want to take a second and thank Proline. Thank you, Proline. Because this is a cool body. But at the end of the day, this one is way better. Fully licensed body. I mean, the wheel wells are on point. All the details are there. The front splitter, way better. You know, this isn't a hate on Shark RC video by all means, because he's got some nice stuff. But definitely a thank you to Proline. You answered all my wishes right here. So as soon as the paint comes in for it, fellas, I'm going to get her painted up and get her mounted on the chassis. Man, I love this body. It came with all the decals, which is something else that the Shark body doesn't come with. It comes with the stuff for the front end. But once again, even the front end is just, man, everything is on point. These are nice bodies, don't get me wrong. But if you want one, I strongly recommend going with Proline. Way better details. The wheel wells are way better. Excuse me. This is, you know, it's not a very realistic wheel well opening. And the back of the car, I never was impressed with the back of the car. They squared it off. You know, I mean, it is what it is. But I'm a Pontiac guy, and this is pretty much the only Pontiac drag car I had to choose from. So that's why I went with it. But now that Proline came out with this new, the new body, look at the wheel wells. Definitely new favorite body. Thank you, Proline. Everybody out in YouTube land, y'all have a good week. Thanks for stopping by and checking me out.